Hi everybody, this is Lomax from KAL Entertainment Inc, South Georgia's best kept secret. You know, since we started our channel and I released that single, put it all up in there, we're getting some pretty good views on YouTube, you know. And to the Southern Soul fans out there, hey man, thanks for showing me the love on Put It All Up In There. I can tell my views are going up, my subscribers are going up. And what we decided to do is put a little thing out for you all at least once a week or twice a week, just to see how you all feel and what you all have to say about it, and let you know how we're putting it down for the Southern Soul charts. You know, we're in the studio here at KAL Entertainment Inc, where we have had the pleasure of putting together some pretty good hits. You know, I produced the music tracks in here for that new Mel Waiters single that he just put out, Curfew. I produced the music tracks here for the new Charles Wilson single, She Can Make It Do Something. And I produced the tracks for that new Hot Jimmy J's CD that he's putting out, that's coming out. And well, you know that Put It All Up In There was produced and performed and recorded right here in KAL Entertainment Inc. So what we're trying to do, we're trying to let everybody know, you know, if you think you got yourself together, you know, you want to get into the business, and you think you got the talent to put it down, you know, hit us up. Come and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Leave us comments, you know, the likes. If it's some dislikes you have, leave it. Make sure you do something, you know, just let us know what it is, and we can chop it up and talk about what's going on. You know, I've been in this business over 20 years. I don't know everything, but the things I do know, and I would love to share them with the people that's, you know, trying to get into the business or in the business. You know, if you think you want some hot tracks, some Southern Soul tracks, you know, I'm laying them down, I'm putting it out. You know, what's going out for this year, 2012. I'm trying to get it up. Make sure that, like I said, subscribe to the channel, see what's going on, keep up, you know, check in with us once or twice a week to see what we got new. Come in, let us know how you feel. Come back and let's chop it up and talk about it, because this music business is wide open. Let's get into it and make something happen. Until the next time, check us out on YouTube. That's KAL Entertainment Inc. and Heartless Lands Films. Y'all check it. Next time. Peace.